You're watching WRBL News 3 on your side.